One thing that's guaranteed is to 8 ghanta padera 8 ghanta khelera you won't become a good cricketer, you won't become a good student. That's the truth. You rule pani ho, you I think it's universal truth that timile khali time matra diera chai it won't matter. What's very very important is timi kati ko imandar bhayera to time dibo chhau. For me as a cricketer, if you ask me, are you a good cricketer? I might say, I'm doing okay. If you tell me, are you the best cricketer? I would say no. But if you ask me, how would you describe yourself? I'll probably say, I'm the most honest guy that you'll ever meet. Varun, I can probably say that.
See, over my journey, a Nepal cricketing journey, there have been a lot of ups and downs, and people have told you, you're only something. You got nice of them. But for us as cricketers, what we did was we were very, very, every mission, every goal. We were very, very determined. We'll do it. And then eventually, when you walk that straight path, you see the bottom, like, I'm not trying to, I come from a very simple background here, when you walk in that straight path with very honest intentions, all your dreams will be fulfilled. Everybody out here, when a jati pani hunuhuncha, dream big, thulo sapna lera agadi badhau. Bharun ni, sabaiko ke hola, ramro ghar hola, thulo ghar hos, gadi hos. Bharun na, maybe once you grow up, your students, your chhora chhori ramro school ma jaos. But ma chai ke bhanchu ni, think beyond that. Bharun na, paisa kamaunu is important. It's very, very important. Without money, I'll probably say none of you will be enrolled in this college. Just saying. But what I'm saying is, some individuals goes by think beyond the paisa bhanda pani. Because all of us are responsible. I'm sabai jana Nepal ko bare gali garchu, Nepal yo bhayena tyo bhayena. We talk about Kulman Ghising, it was one person who actually came and changed the whole scenario. So I'm yatro barsha samma we were in darkness, means waha aera, he just managed power management garnu bhayena wale. Wale ke pani magic garnu bhayena. He came and just managed tyo source ramro tarika, look what he has done. So there are examples within our country as well who have done exceptionally well in our field. So we need to understand that one is doing the work. It's not magic. Only people tell me, oh, Parash is doing Parash is doing team. That's wrong. It's not me. It's the whole team. Plus, what we have done is, we have just done magic. We have just imandar vera mehnat garera to bata malak takhne ani asama ayu puyero. The only thing I say is, after life, if you want to think that you've lived a happy life, the only thing we carry towards whatever, after our death or whatever, is memories. And that, just the good memories that you can create from your life, that is a good life or better life that you have lived. And that is something you yourself, that is the only thing that you will carry, nothing else. So this will create those memories at school, at home, at college. Whenever you grow after society, try and be that change. Nepal management is the only thing that we need. Maybe one of you could graduate to become cricket association, a cricket board, because management students are something that Nepal cricket really needs. Let's hope that if we get a proper management in place, government after how much are Grammar management will take Nepal to becoming a test playing country. But it'll take 10 to 15 years, and the journey has to start 2018. In 2018, it will take 10 years. 2025, it will take 15 years. So, I hope you will start. Just because you are a good cricketer means you won't be able to perform. As a Nepal cricket captain, practicing on the process, it's not going to happen. The most important thing is, like, as cricketers, we try and discuss what is your role. And obviously there will be conflicts. It's the Nepal cricket team. But I'm very, very fortunate and very proud to say that cricket players, jati pani chan, hamro sabaiko goal bhaneko chai Nepal team jitnu parcha bhanne. So because of that goal, I would say things haven't been that hard for us to manage ourselves. So sabaiko goal eutai bhayo. And internally there'll be issues, but what do you do? We socialize, bosyo, nachyo, gayo. Like, we are also as normal as timar jastai ho. The only thing is, I'm in Nepal lai khelra chu and you guys are here. Maybe one day you guys will play for Nepal in one way or the other. And so it's just about managing within the group, and it takes one-on-one counseling as well. Sometimes a lot of people need that. Kati manchele sabai gara gali gara mapardaina ni chutai gali gardyo bhane they feel more secure. So it's about finding ki kun manchele ki what works and eventually managing yourself.